Welcome back. Welcome back. Good morning.
Principal Tate.
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Palmer. How was your summer?
Oh, it was fantastic.
Empty and lonely.
So, what's with the new sign? Putting everyone first. Isn't that a great message? What's literally impossible? Everyone can't be first. I think they can, if there's a really big tie. Hi, everyone. I'm Principal Tate. What, just an informal announcement. First of all, I hope you all had a wonderful summer. I know I sure did. I took calligraphy. Just a brief reminder here to respect our friends with allergies. Please do not pack peanuts, flaxseed, soy, gluten, egg, raw red pepper, melon, seaweed, yucca, or cinnamon products in your children's lunches. Boy, I hope everyone can join us for the back-to-school fair on Saturday. We will be banning best friends this year because it might make some students without a best friend feel sad, so. Welcome back!
Does that man work here?
After a lot of thought and a lot of work, we've come up with something that we think is really great for the back to school fair.
I think we nailed it. Hey,
we
right?
did nail yeah. it, we did. Okay, it's Go Bananas for School. They hang bananas and monkeys everywhere.
Yep, we make the entrance look like a rainforest.
Like
Principal
very
Tate.
Lush, very
hi, how are you doing? I just wanted to say hi. I'm Mark Baskins. We're new to the school.
Well, it is nice to meet you, Mark. We were just discussing some themes for the back to school fair.
Oh, okay. How about instead of back to school, we call it back to cool, and everybody wears sunglasses, puts on leather jackets. Bam.
I love it.
What? Who is he?
Yeah. I love it. That's what we're going to do, not the monkey thing. Well, I tell you, thank you so much for this.
Absolutely. Hey, Principal Tate, that one's a freebie. Next one I'm going to charge you for.
Okay.
Hi, everyone. If we could just gather here. You know, I haven't been a principal for that long, but one thing I have learned is just how fast it all flies by. In the blink of an eye, I'll be wishing these guys good luck in middle school. But one thing I know from being in the trenches, the kids can just drive you crazy sometimes, you know? They tease each other, they torture each other, they get competitive, they fight. But years from now, all you're gonna remember is the love.
125,000.